This is where your cashew nuts come from. And there's a fruit on top. I'll show that one. Maybe I should go get the fruit and then show it. But after you eat the fruit, then the nut, the cashew nut that you eat is actually in here. So what we do is we roast this, burn it up, roast it, and then we crack it open and the cashew nut is actually in there. So that's how you get cashew nuts.